Dr. Donald Gumede recently recovered from a COVID-19 induced coma. He says he wouldn't wish the horrid ordeal even upon his worst enemy.
When I got it, I reacted. So then I had two heart attacks. I'll make it easy so that people understand. I'm not diabetic. My sugar went to around 50. High blood went to around 200. It's a miracle that I'm fine because I was paralyzed one side.
Gumede was among over 24,000 health professionals who contracted COVID-19. He was fortunate not to be among the almost 200 who succumbed to the virus in the sector.
Certain people in our government, they send us as healthcare professional soldiers to the war to fight against COVID. So it's like sending your soldiers without ammunition to go and fight the enemy. You just go, you just say, because you are a soldier, go along and see how to finish.
Gumede says the national health insurance won't materialize if politicians continue corrupt procurement tendencies.
Think about it. You know, they will be managing billions. So if they don't have a conscience at the start, what hope do we have that during NHI they won't lose the money? The money that is intended to improve the health of the communities.
The special investigating unit recently froze accounts linked to the Gauteng Health Department's COVID-19 tender scandal. The Gauteng Health Department resolved to revert back to the old procurement measures as COVID-19 infections are dropping.
Every withdrawal of healthcare workers in facilities is a challenge to the end users, the indigent people who use our facilities. So not only on COVID basis and also on the non-COVID people who use our facilities. We just hope that in the process there will also be consideration of the ethics.
Offences Timo, SABC News, Pretoria.
Tourism South Africa and the Department of Tourism embarked on a